Okay. Alright, so this is your main living area. You got hardwood paneling throughout, and it's also pre-wired for surround sound. And right over here, you got an actual wood burning fireplace. And, you know, obviously this is where your cable hookups are. Alright. You got a nice eating kitchen right here. Looks like they've got the imitation wood tiling going on this one. Tile countertops. And then right off the kitchen over here, you got your laundry room. Pretty good size. The imitation wood tiling continues into here. And then, yeah, right off here is, of course, your door from the driveway into the kitchen, like a side entry. You got a nice view from the little backyard patio right here. You've also got a couple bar stools for your bar right there for some additional seating. Alright, so here's our first bedroom right here. It's hardwood paneling throughout the house, and all the bedrooms are carpeted. So, flip this light on. Decent sized bedroom. Good sized closet. Alright, move on to our second bedroom. Alright, basically the same size as the last. Again, carpeted and closet space. About the same amount, pretty good. And then this is our first full bathroom on the house right here. Got just your regular stand-up shower slash tub. And here is our master bedroom. Got nice tray ceilings, carpeted again. Pretty good size though. And let's see, right here is your master bath. Again, you got your shove tower combo in here. This is also tiled. And then right over here on the other side is your master closet. And it's a pretty good size walk-in closet. Utility closet for your furnace right here. We'll go out the side door and check out the backyard a little bit. Alright, and
utility shed.
Yep, utility shed right there. Access to your backyard. Got a decent little amount of grass going on. Got a little path leading up to your back patio. Nice little area to sit down. Great little sparkling water, it looks like. And you got there's a little pond right here too.
Very beautiful. All right.
That was 17 Hilltop Circle here in Deesville, Alabama. Again, I'm Asa with Camelot Properties, and thanks for watching.